How could you just go? Mom. Man, that's so fucking sad for him. Arvin, you okay, bud? He lost his fucking mom! And he was never aware of it! Can't even, like, bury her! Somewhere deep down, I kind of already knew it. I knew the thing was fake, but when it said my name, using her voice and wearing her face, even if it was fake, it felt real, you know? So I just sigh. Yeah, guys, don't get too disillusioned with AI. Those Hololive member chatbots, they're not us! It's real to me. Yeah.